right. Alright guys, first fish on the drop shot. Ooh, it's a pretty decent one too. Let's see if I can get it up on the bridge here. I'm gonna bring him over to the shore over here. See that? Barely hooked. All right, not bad. Look at the gut on that guy. Alright, 2.5 pounds. I'm going to go ahead and release over here because I can get a little lower over here. There's another one. All right, I can get this one up. Back-to-back casts. Pretty cool. Go ahead and throw them back. that's bigger than the first one. Yeah. Go ahead and let this one go over here too. I don't want to drop them too high up. Yep. Huh. I've only ever caught bass over here, so I don't usually fish for crappie. I catch them occasionally when I'm bass fishing, but... All right, how's this guy hooked? There we go. Could be going over a bed too. There, I got him. I was gonna say I could be going over a bed, in which case they might just be picking it up and moving it. That's fish number 5, I believe. Not bad. Go ahead and throw him back. There's one. Little guy. A very little guy. Whew. Getting all sorts of sizes today. Get out of here. Alright, I think I'm gonna go right along the shore there. Alright, let's see if there's anything out there. that feels solid. Eh. He felt heavier than he is. He's all right, though. First cast at the new spot. Always a good sign. I'm gonna need the pliers for this guy. Hook's being difficult. Slip in the mud here. I do not want to fall in the water. Go. And off he goes.